So basically what Santa said was she likes firefighters and police officers, and she loves to fight childhood cancer, and she looked for the best event in Los Angeles, and she ended up here. That's called paraphrasing. But thank you very much for coming here. She raised... I'll let her... Someone speak.
Hi, my name is Allison, and my son is a cancer survivor. He is 9 years cancer-free, 23 years old in May, and he just graduated college. So, I met this lady 5 years ago, and I was amazed by her passion.
Good job.
And so excited that she's doing this again, and how much money that she's raised. And I want to add to that total and take her up to $9,000. So I'll be writing a check. And the other thing that I want to say is, Sandy is honoring Jared this year by being part of his Hero Fund through the St. Baldrick's Foundation, which is just so, so thrilling, and it will allow us to fund some really, really amazing research in Jared's honor. So thank you guys for being here, and thank you, Sandy, for doing this.
All right, so Sandy will probably be our ceremonial last shady of the night, or the day, sorry. It's been a long week. It's been a long day. It's nighttime in China. And we're going to have her last, and everyone, let's cheer her on as our number one fundraiser this year, 2017 LAFD, LAPD, St. Baldrick's. And thanks everyone for coming again. And all the volunteers, eat pizza, because I think I ordered too much, and I... I can only store those in the fridge for like a week. I can't eat it all. So make sure you get some slice of pizza before you go. Thank you.
Hey, Greg. Allison.
You don't know the half of the
Woo! The money's flying.